Oh shit.
Who are you?
My name is Aqua. It looks like I was caught in a trap. Why are you here?
To prevent me from breaking her evil curse, I was to meet the most beautiful girl at a cottage in the glen. But now my true love lies in an eternal slumber, and only I can break the spell.
You must really love her.
Is what you said true?
Yes, Maleficent told me.
Oh, Prince Philip, it's you! Now, Philip, the road to true love may be barred by many more dangers, which you alone will have to face.
I'm going with you. There's something I need to know, and Maleficent has the answer.
Yes, of course, dear. Now come along. We must hurry.
We must hurry where? Hold your horses, lady. Another cure too while I'm thinking about it. And save. Oh boy. Hit me out of my... That's how fucking annoying they are. They are much faster than you are. Getting hit is so irritating, man. Oh, here we go. What I meant to do. Wait a minute, why do I have... I just thought about it. Now that I have cure, there's no need to have... Okay. There's no need to have potions. And I could use that slot to level up something. How about two cures? Head back to the dungeon.
Yeah. Yeah. Fire.
Yeah, just stand there. That seems like a good idea, right? Just a high potion. That must mean Maleficent. It was up here. Don't know where she ran off to. Open the gates and escape. Interesting. No way to open the gates. Take this. Leveled up. Always great. Door open? Yeah, we're out of here. Oh boy. Damn it. Take that. What now? Couldn't be this simple, could it? Absolute zero. What is that? Chained high jump. Excellent. One other thing. Get a deck. Ooh, sounds interesting. I like that. What can I meld? Hero with item boost. Thunder boost. Okay. This is basically the TERRA ability. Fire again. I gotta make sure what's his face gets where he needs to go. Take that. Save point. I mean, something's about to go down. Pain flower sticker. High potion.
forest of thorns shall be your tomb, wound round the castle in a bower of doom!
Oh boy, that's not good.
Maleficent, what did Master Xehanort tell you?
Such a pity, child, that you don't have Terra's gift for obedience. Nor can you see how easy it was for him.
TERRA would never do anything to help you.
Quite the contrary. He fully embraced the darkness within himself.
Stop lying!
See for yourself all the powers of hell!
Oh boy. This boss fight was a little ridiculous in the first game. I can only imagine it's gonna be even more terrible now. I did it. Okay. What the f- So remember how I said this boss fight might be terrible? This is probably how. I'm doing it! Oh my. I'm pressing square. It's not fucking working. These guys can't do boss fights for shit, man. I'm telling you. I'm standing right in front of them, waiting for the prompt, because obviously there's supposed to be a prompt. Nothing. Nothing. Nothing comes out. No prompt. I'm baffled. Who designed this? Any day now. Will the prompt work this time?
Here.
Now. Okay. Where's the prompt? No prompt. Oh boy. Can we end this already? Standing right in front of the dude more than once, waiting for the prompt. No prompt. Ugh. Doesn't make any damn sense.
All together, now sword of truth fly swift and sure that evil die and good endure.
Hello? You better pay for my food. Don't give a damn. Yeah.
It's the power of true love that defeated you.
I will not.
All right, that's fine. We'll talk about it later.
Something as insignificant as love.
You don't even know the first thing about it. You're too clouded by darkness to see that there's something greater. Try all you want. But you'll never defeat a heart filled with light.
Perhaps. But remember one thing. As long as there is light, there will be darkness. And in time, many more will be drawn to it. And they will all belong to me!
She is so convinced that she's the main villain.
TERRA, you better stay strong for...
She hasn't done anything useful since the first game. Just kind of shows up. Looks like I know where we're headed. Before we do that, let's see what we can do here. Nothing can be melded because nothing's upgraded. Good to know. Items. Might be a better fit. Because I have more magic abilities. Alright. Radiant Garden. Let's go. Whose world is this anyway? Now that I think about it. I don't even have a clue. It just kinda is there.
Sorry to bother you, sir.
Oh, what a well-mannered lass you are. I'd be pleased as punch to help you, if I can.
I'm looking for a boy who's not from around here. Have you seen him?
I think I know just who you're talking about. He scampered off toward yon castle in a right hurry.
Thank you so much.
Oh.
TERRA, I hope you're still there.
Pick up where we left off.
Hip.
Which way should we go then? To head over to the castle. Castle is this way. Can she actually enter this gate? No. I don't know why I thought she would be able to. Looks like she goes the same way Ventus does. Ow. Oh my, I forgot all about these fuckers. I really did. I thought for a second, you know, maybe I'd be able to have some fun. Should have known better. And then she doesn't even target who the fuck I told her to. Fuckers are so annoying. You can't reflect that shit they do. I don't know why they exist. Of course it whiffed. Of course it whiffed. Are we done? I think so. Got another zero gravity. That would work. Take that. I got strike raid. Excellent. Check to see if anything's leveled up. I can't do that because this entire section counts as a combat area. That's a little irritating. Great, these fuckers again. Can't reflect it. Target the other one! Oh my god. Good shit. Where are we? Oh my god. They're already hard to get to. Why would you make them hard to hit? Please tell me I leveled something up. Well, I'll never be able to tell because I'm still in combat mode.